down here. The girls from my class are waiting.
I'm not ready.
Relax, Kel. What do you care about your grade? You're getting a cut of $10,000 from your dog anyway.
Yeah, but I'm probably gonna have to put that away for my old age. You know, the big 2-5 is not so far away.
I'm ready.
Okay, now we all remember what Bud looked like before, right?
Ew.
Yeah, well, hold that thought while I introduce you to the new Bud Light. Budrick?
What do you think, ladies? Early James Dean or the Bride of Leavenworth?
Well, you'll notice how the attention has been subtly diverted from the danger area, his face, by the hat and the plunging neckline, which, if he had a chest, would now be exposed.
Kelly, you're gonna get an A for sure.
I'm gonna go change and hang myself in the shower now.
Oh, please, not yet. Wouldn't you like to go to the movies or my dad's condo?
Hey! I was gonna ask. I always liked him.
Well, then wait till I'm through with him.
Thank you, ladies, but the entertainment is over for the day. The clown must rest. I don't believe any of you for a second.
What would you believe this?
Well, how about this?
He's mine.
He's mine.
He's mine. I saw him first when he came down the stairs.
Oh, I better find him. He was looking at me.
Ladies, ladies, ladies. Now, we're all adults here. And there's plenty of room on this body for all of your hands. Kel, tell Mom I'll be home in a couple of days and to buy some food, because I think I'm going to be hungry. Father?